Remember on my last video I showed you my stevia plant that was flowering? Well, here are the buds, the flower buds, and the seeds from the stevia plant. Okay, as you can see. See the seeds right there? Each little pod has about 5-4 seeds in it. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and cut a couple of these and show you where I'm planting them.